Hey guys, it's me, Ubi, and I'm new to this channel, so please hit the subscribe button and hit the like on this video. Today I'm going to be starting off by opening these Kinder Eggs, and I can't wait to see what goodies are inside. This is the first egg. So, can you see this? This is Marvel. So, the first egg is going to be opened.
A few moments later.
These are the goodies which is inside it. So we've got some stickers and some tattoos, I think. No, a sticker, some sweets, and a badge. So going on to the next egg. So this is a Marvel Avengers one, which is Iron Man. So let's open it.
2 hours later.
So this is the thread. So there's the rubber inside, which is the Avengers one. Can you see? So the next leg, which is DC. So it's much more heavier than the last one.
A few moments later.
This is my first time on YouTube, so. So I got Wonder Woman thing. That's what's inside. Can you all see? So we're moving on to the next egg then. Which is Spider-Man. It is Spider-Man. Obviously, I'm not going to eat all the chocolate myself. So, I got like a little keychain on it. Can you see? Moving on to the next egg. This is the second egg, which has, what is it?
12 seconds later.
It's like a pen, and I wonder what this is. It's like a, it's like it goes on here, like rubber, but I don't really know what this is. This one's a, it can, yes, zipping one. No. So there's a motorbike here, I think. No, it's an electrical scooter actually. And it's really hard because it's really hard to make it because
Two thousand years later.
So this is the egg. And I've got Green Lantern.
Damn!
Can we see? Let's move on. So this is, oh, it's here. This is a guy from Marvel Cartoon Avengers, which I don't know who this is. Can you see? We've only got two more eggs left. It's a motorbike, I think. It is. This is one of these Kinder Eggs, if you know these. So I think this might be a car type of. Oh, it's a bike. Cool. I've made one of these before, so I might know how to make this. We've just came back from building all the toys, and this is what we built. So here's a scooter where you can put your finger in and scoot along. So it, you can put it together, like you can pull it apart like that, and just put it back together. The next thing is the bike. So this has really good wheels. Can you see? Really cool, isn't it? And the and you can even do this on it. So next thing is a motorbike. So look. And it's like, it's really cool, isn't it? So, and we've got a pen, I think this is, yeah. And you can even draw. Look. So now we've moved on to Green Lantern. The brand Green Lantern. You see? And he's very cool because you could just, if I can, you can pop his head open and you can play a game. Whoever gets the two wins. And same with Wonder Woman. So next we've got this guy up. I don't really know who his name is, but he's from Marvel, the cartoons. And we've got an Avengers one, which is the rubber. And we've got a Spider-Man's one, they're the same thing. So, that's all. Bye!